RAF Stinigut is a former World War II radar station situated in Stinigut, Lincolnshire. It was part of the Chain Home radar network, intended to provide long-range early warning. In 1959, it was upgraded to a communications relay site as part of the ACE High program, which involved adding four tropospheric scatter dishes. The site was decommissioned in the late 1980s and was mostly demolished by 1996.
Bloody hell, folks, look at this bridge. No one in it.
Continue on B1192 for 8 miles.
Mad. Right, yo, it's like we're in Devon.
That's a new mast. Looking at earlier.
Hell yeah. Like half a pole. Right, we're on the way to a chain home location that was used in the Second World War, obviously, and in the Cold War, folks. It's got a lot of history about this site, but it's going to be crazy. Detour, yet again.
Yeah, where are we going, 30?
It's because you sped the footage up, isn't it?
Yeah. But funny, kept the voices the same. Strange.
Right, so let's do the...
A mast, mate.
What's this here? This is...
That's got to be reservoir, isn't it?
It's a different pipeline. You can see it from there.
Can you? So, Second World War chain home station, folks. Oh, yeah. It's basically early warning radar.
Wow, look at that.
Luftwaffe from up north.
Take the next right.
That is mental. What do you reckon on that, Chris?
Bloody shit, isn't it?
They're actually on the original pylons, aren't they?
Oh, look, pillbox.
Pillbox with cameras
next
on it.
Left on Manor Hill.
Oh! Right, what are we going
to turn around?
Pillbox. With cameras on it, folks.
I personally think we might have to come to this from a different angle. Because I reckon that house with the cameras on is obviously... Keeping an eye on not just the road, is it?
No.
Because that's the site there, look. Oh, is it not further down that road? Can we not carry on round?
Rightio then, folks. So, yes, we've stopped off of this RAF site. What's the name of it, Chris?
Hey?
What's the name of this site?
Hello, we're listening. Have you said it?
Yeah.
Couldn't pronounce it.
So, the mast is over there. The dishes are, well, one of the dishes. There's a bit of a story attached to that. So we're at this RAF base then, folks. We're going to... Wait, let's start all that again. Right, so yes, folks, we're at a chain home station in Lincolnshire, I believe. And this site was World War II, built in the Second World War, 1941, and it was a chain home station, early warning radar station, loads of these across the coast of England and stuff. And this one was used in the Cold War as well for a new system, 1959, which was ACE High communications, microwaves and stuff like that, for enhanced communication and stuff. Yeah, so the dishes were here up until 2000 so and so, and three of them were scrapped, of these big dishes that used to be over here somewhere. There's only one remaining now. The landowner wanted to get money off, I guess, scrap them. Historic items, folks. I don't know what you think about that, Chris.
The council looked into it, didn't they?
Oh yeah, the council...
The council looked into it, and it was... They were told...
Yeah, they were scrapped. Yeah, the council investigated, because it was historical land, landmark. and stuff, because the mast itself is grade 2 listed. Shame. But we've got one to look at. It's good that they kept one, they could have scrapped them all. Because how much was one worth?
I don't know, we worked it out. If the scrap price, I think we worked out it was 100 ton.
Yeah.
They weighed.
Yeah.
Well, one weighed.
One weighed, yeah. And the scrappage value was...
So a few years back, say it was like 100 pounds.
Yeah.
That's a lot of money.
Yeah. Well, you said about 10,000. Who knows?
Brown.
Yeah.
I'm not quite sure what the map is. It's insane.
It's cold, isn't it? Cold on the hill, Dan.
Right, so where are we going? Dishes over there.
I was
going
to follow the film round. I actually just want to...
I did notice in some of the pictures I was looking at online that graffiti had started to spread on the dishes.
Right.
Spray paint and all that stuff. So possibly, as well as loads of people going to visit this place, because it's on the maps as historical landmark, so perhaps the landowner got a bit peed off with people sort of visiting, and with the vandalism of the spray paint and stuff like that, it's not very nice, isn't it? See something on it, so...
They were set up.
This is where I didn't know this until today, that these dishes were actually placed in that position. I thought that's where they was, that's where they were used.
I pretty much think they made use of the deal, but they converted the film back to farming.
Yeah.
They dragged them out of the way and one side.
Yeah, they're massive. Look at that.
They look quite a lot bigger than they look like that.
Let's get to this thing.
Look,
you reckon? Oh yeah, so there's the chain home mast over there, grade 2 listed, folks. There's also a bunker there, like a receiver or transmitter block just below it. You can see it, can't you? See the top of it. Right. Yeah, so that's mad. Yeah, it's nice. Nice picture, that.
I reckon it was this field that we're in, not that field. Because that's a ploughed field and this is a big flat field, dude. Join up with the bunker and stuff, wouldn't it?
Yeah. So there's four of them originally, three of them have been scrapped by Mr. Moneybags. Who, people like that don't care about history, it's just money, they could have kept these, fenced it off. Historical demolition rubble.
I think they are concrete and metal. It's demolition rubble and there's wire there, look.
Go up and touch these things. Oh, we're not allowed though, look, fence. Oh, there's a sty up ahead. I think that bearded guy from, what's that channel called?
I don't know.
Hell on Earth, is it? They went to this before they got rid of three of them. Yeah, Johnny Norton, boom. There it is. That is metal, look. We'll see what the inside's like, but...
This field could well go with the house.
Yeah.
And they probably scrapped them to pay the mortgage. Oh, there's more bits over there, look. Some of the supports off one of the others.
Oh, yeah. Well, they left them, then.
You can see, look, the supports here have been cut off, can't you?
Yeah.
Must be really high when they're off the ground.
Massive. So these are microwave sort of receivers and transmitters, aren't they? Didn't want to get in front of them when they were rolling. You alright? Here it is then, folks. We stand on it. Impressive, yeah, fully metal. Crazy this. And this is the arm for it, so it would have been back, wouldn't it? That's the centre. Don't know how far I can go.
Keep still walking on the bumps.
Yeah. Yeah.
I thought they'd
make it. Well, it definitely looked like concrete, didn't they? Yeah. Definitely did.
100 tons.
100 tons?
I don't know the size of that. That's crazy.
because these are so sturdy, it's fine to stand on them. It's not like the historical sound mirrors down in Kent that everyone seems to like doing their BMXs over. Fragile, built in the 1920s. Go on, give it a walk up. Go on, stay there, Chris. Gives you size, look at that. So 1959 these were installed. Absolutely crazy, folks. And three of them are gone, sadly. Yeah. Is it steep?
Do I look very small in comparison?
You do, and the sound is very, very crisp as well.
Is it?
Yeah.
Boom.
Boom. You're right. Don't want the driver falling over, do we, folks? Yeah, let's take a close look at this bit stuff.
They're the support bits where it was on the ground, didn't they?
Oh yeah.
Look, you can see here, it's cut off.
And the old rivets, proper done, isn't it? Proper made to last as well.
And the rivets are on the side. So look, it's made in sections. Like this, it's made in sections. Even the outer bit and then riveted together. Yeah.
Nice. So this arm would have come up from the edge of the dish? Like that?
So I think the dish moved, didn't it? But I think it must have been a framework of the dish that moved, wasn't it? How the hell did they get them like the end of the ferry? They're a big crane.
Yeah.
You can see the hooks at the top, look.
What, up here?
Yeah. I'm not suggesting there'd be enough to move
it, but... Right, should we have a look around the back?
We go around this way. You know that gate.
Yeah. Well, the sty.
And then it's going to go down that side of that fence.
Right, if I stand this side and then... Yeah, let's hit this thing out. I'm in view now. Look at this.
See the ladder?
Wow. See, this is stuff you don't see on other videos. It's like proper NATO. This was built in the NATO times. Christ. And that was a base at the bottom there, wasn't it?
I think it's upside down. Because look here, you've got bits cut off. So I lift it, you know what I mean? So you climbed up the ladder up to that bit. Because that's where the harness bit is.
Yeah. I bet it was windy up there.
Huh?
I bet it was windy up there. Yep. Look at that. It's like something out of a space station. I'd love to have seen them all though.
I would.
Because after we heard about the demolition of these ones, we thought that's it, you know, we're never going to go here now. But because we're coming up this way anyway, we thought, well, why not? And this is some of the legs. What's this?
Oh, old one. Possibly.
More legs. Is it heavy?
Yeah, very. Okay.
Oh yeah, a few quid in scrap. So these are the this legs from the other dishes. So a pink underlay with a nice green finish.
Pink would be fibre.
Right.
Even there, will it be, isn't it?
Yeah. I thought they were going to be thin aluminium. Or aluminium, as the old Americans say. They are, aren't they? That's not the pieces we were picking up.
Yeah.
What'd you see? Anything?
No. Sit down.
That's huge,
isn't
it? It is.
I thought it was going to be that big from the car.
I didn't have the... No, they had the ladders on either. Oh yeah, look at this.
Yeah?
There.
They'll be the next one,
aren't they? They're probably waiting for them to be picked up or something.
The thing is, I mean, like we were saying, they must be keeping one, or else I think they'd just cut them all up at once.
Yeah.
So,
because it comes up on Google when you type this location name in, it comes up as a historical landmark.
We have to do this here.
Get this in.
And as usual, I haven't got the page saved.
Wow, that's windy.
Here we are.
There's only one on Google though, isn't there?
Subreddit.
Oh, right.
So, can you see that? Oops.
I can, this can't.
Yeah, just hit on the screen, right? Yeah. See, it's focused on it now. So that's what it used to look like. This is what these dishes were up on stilts like that. Now they've just been chucked in the bushes, folks.
Where are them buildings? They're gone as well.
This is over there.
Is it?
That's the bunker.
You see the top of it?
That's the Second World War part of the chain. It's probably like the receiver or something.
Right. Yeah, so that. This is in here. So there's a big building missing out the middle of this field.
It's a NATO, look, high ace.
Yeah.
The ace high station with the chain home receiver block in the distance over there. Mad, isn't it? This is off subreddit. The link will be in the description, folks. Check it all out. There's only one of these dishes that are attached now.
Yeah. Well, not even attached. It's still cut off its mounting.
Well, yeah. It's one of these dishes that still survives, folks.
What?
Right, we're going.
Was there someone coming?
Yes.
Jesus, right. Folks.
I think it's going down. I can't work out if it's the road or the concrete path. I think it's a concrete path that we walk down. And then we need to wait for it to go down that way before we walk back up.
Alright. There it is. I see it, folks. It's got hay. This is what happens.
I'm sure it's not a problem.
No, we're paranoid. We don't like confrontation, folks. Because, you know, farmers got angry and cut up the other dishes. You never know, do you?
There is a thing at the bottom, like a big muck heap.
Right.
It could be that it's going down there to empty and come back.
Well, I hope you enjoyed that one, folks.
A little insight for you. Has he gone past?
There he is. Is that road? Do you want to walk down that way then?
What, to the houses?
Yeah.
The reason I'm standing here
for you. Yep.
Go down there empty. These can be on this way back while we're walking up the field.
Yeah.
I'd like to think we'll
Yeah, it was too late for that one, wasn't we? Always am.
It's all four, isn't it? No, I'm going to work across this field.
Yeah.
The one I was facing, that bump in the background. these had to be originally in this field, and in the middle there's a big building that these all connected to.
Yeah.
Because that other one's further over, I'm sure it is.
NATO Communications. And there's a place in Detling called is it Ace High? Or High Ace, one of the two. I knew I was going to get them two mixed up. But it's Detling, and it's on a road called Cold Blow Lane. Me and Chris went to visit that one, and we got there, and it's a housing estate, folks. So yes, late for that one as well.
The tractor's coming, folks, just got down.
There's a tractor. We took a shortcut through the farmer's field because the discs are in someone's garden.
It seems, doesn't it? Certainly seems that.
Well, it seemed better than walking through the person's garden. I don't know what to do, I just breathe like a tree. He's going to be looking at where he's going.
Yeah, sure, I hope so. Driver, professional driver, so. Yeah.
Three of the four dishes on the site were scrapped in the winter of 2018. A local construction firm admitted scrapping three of the four dishes. The legality of this is disputed.